Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be creating this purpley smoky eyes, which is very glamorous. You can wear for any occasion like weddings or any festivals. Let's get started. Now I'm going to be doing my eyebrows. For this I'm using Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Pro Pomade in the shade Ebony. I'm just filling my eyebrows as usual and combing through my eyebrows using a spoolie. I'm using Krylon concealer to carve out my brows and make it look more precise and neater. I'm using a concealer from Makeup Revolution and I'm prepping my eyelids for the eyeshadow. I have applied surgical tape on both sides to get the sharp winged liner look. I'm taking a pinkish shade from the Juvia's Place Masquerade palette. I'm taking the bubblegummy pinky shade and applying it on the crease and blend it really well. I'm taking a lighter brownish shade and blending into the crease so that there won't be any harsh edges. Blending is key. Just try to blend the harsh edges really well. I'm using the sugar crayon. This one is in black. I'm just using it as a base for my purple eyeshadow to pop. I'm just blending it with my fingers. I'm going to be applying this purple shade from the palette with the help of my fingers. The pigment will be more when I apply with my fingers. And the hard to reach areas I'm going to be using my brush. You can see the pigmentation looks so much more better when applied with the fingers. Now I'm taking the same blending brush and blending both the eyeshadows together. There shouldn't be any harsh edges. So blend, blend, blend. I'm taking a black coal from K Beauty. I'm just drawing a random line on my upper lash line. Doesn't have to be neat. I'm taking out the surgical tapes. You can see the sharp edge. I'm taking my Pond's moisturizer, light moisturizer, and applying it. I'm using my LA Girl orange corrector to correct my darkness around the eyes and mouth. Blending it with my dense packed brush and applying a loose translucent powder from RCMA and setting the concealer. I'm using the Nykaa Skin Shield Anti-Pollution Foundation. I'm in the shade Foxy Chestnut. I'm applying it all over and blending it using the blender. I'm using the Too Faced concealer to highlight the center parts of my face. eye area, my nose bridge, my forehead, my cupid's bow, chin, wherever basically we highlight. Blend all with the beauty blender. I'm using K Beauty contour stick to contour under my cheekbones, under my jawline, on my forehead, on my nose. I'm using the same beauty blender and blending out the edges. I'm using the RCMA loose powder to bake my face. By baking, there won't be any excess oiliness and the makeup will stay longer. Bake on the areas where you usually tend to get oily. I'm brushing out the excess powder from the face after 2 minutes of baking. Now I'm taking the Hoola Caramel Bronzer and contouring my face wherever I contoured with the cream contour, same areas. You can see the difference with contouring, without contouring. It gives a lot of dimension. I'm using the Wet n Wild blush in the shade Mellow Wine. It's a very pretty blush for us Indian skin tones. I'm using the Fenty Beauty highlighter to highlight the cheekbones, nose, forehead, Cupid's bow. I just love this highlighter. This is so blinding. I love the glow it gives. Basically, touching it everywhere. Now we are going to finish the eye makeup using the same colors we used on the upper eyelids, the purple and the pink. We are going to smudge it on the lower lash line. Always try to look up while blending the eyeshadows on the lower lash line. I'm going to be taking the same cold pencil which we used on the upper lash line, using the same cold on the lower waterline. I'm using the pack eyelashes. Ta-da! I love the eyelashes and the volume it gives. I'm using the Maybelline Lash Sensation Mascara. I'm using the Masaba by Nykaa lipstick in the shade Cool Guy. The is a very pretty pinkish shade for us Indian skin tones. This goes with lot of smoky bold eye look. This lipstick is so subtle and very creamy. Very, very comfortable. I love the shade. And our look is complete. Now I'm going to be changing my outfit and I'll be back. That's it, guys. This is how the look turned out. I just love the eye makeup. The whole look put together. So see you all in my next video. If you like this video, please don't forget to like the video, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye guys, love you all.